My greatest sporting achievement is receiving my first England cap at the T20 World Cup in the West Indies.